Why does it want to go to the front so bad? I don't know what's going on, but it said something about a traitor.
Anyway, this is bad. We gotta do something.
Do something? But what can we do?
What's that?
I know. You might do this.
Everyone, look at the tracks! That's...
the switch lever for the tracks!
Yeah, the tracks split right there! So if we hit the lever right after the front car passes the fork... But... how? Here, we'll use this!
Halten F-Bombe, fußbetriebene Zeitbombe. Ach, da kommt das F her. Für die fußbetriebene Zeitbombe.
What does that mean?
No time to explain. Anyways, Rachel, throw this. Hit that switch right over there. Just do it. Hurry. Okay, on my mark. Ready? 3, 2, 1, now!
Yeah!
Ich muss echt sagen, ich glaube, mir hätte das Spiel vom optischen her ein bisschen besser gefallen, wenn es einfach nur 2D-Zeichnungen gewesen wären. Die sehen irgendwie so cool aus, die Illustrationen. Wir sind schon wieder von Pucci getrennt. Nein.
How about that?
We put so much distance between us and them, it can't hurt the others now.
Langsam müsste aber auch der Zug mal zu, also der Teil der, des Restzuges zum Stehen kommen. Irgendwann ist auch mal hier die ihr wisst, was ich meine, ist mal vorbei. Der Schwung ist mal vorbei, der Antrieb ohne Motor. Hm.
Looks like you're wrong. Fine then, but I can still play with you.
Play? What do you want to play?
Och, Pai. Ich manchmal so dumm wie ein Stück Brot, ne?
You want to play Choo Choo Train, right?
Du bist einfach nur nicht witzig.
Oh, yes, yes! You play the train for me, right? Then I can stick you onto this body. I'll glue you right in place.
Was? Dann kann ich euch hier drauflegen. Ich werde euch so richtig ärgern und quälen und ärgern und quälen. Was? Wo drauflegen?
Yeah.
Natürlich entgleisen wir einfach ohne Sinn und Verstand. Sind nicht mal um eine Kurve gefahren. Und eigentlich hätte der Zug seinen Schwung verlieren müssen, seinen Schwung mittlerweile. Ach, aber wir sind ohne.
I didn't think we'd be derailed.
Derailed? Ah. Aber es ist doch gut, dass wir ohne Kratzer da rausgekommen sind. Nicht mal ein blauer Fleck. Nicht mal verdreckt.
Ja. Yeah. The rail is twisted in the middle. I think it was from an earthquake.
Ach, okay. Gut, ich nehme alles zurück.
Well, but everyone's safe, so it's all good.
Ich finde es gut, dass wir es nicht gesehen haben. Warum sollte man denn was zeigen, wenn man auch darüber reden kann?
And thanks to that, we managed to get rid of Penelope too. But seriously, what is Penelope anyway? Vanilla said it was a robot that Mike tinkered with, but...
Mike. That mysterious AI that made the world like this.
Does it really exist, though?
Vanilla said she didn't know the details.
Seriously. Mike is full of mysteries.
Hey! Wait! I just realized... Aniki! You're not getting mad anymore when I bring up vanilla!
Oh, kinda.
What do you mean, kinda?
Never mind. Jeez.
Huh? Oh, leave him alone. He doesn't need to answer. Yeah. True.
Hmm.
Anyway, is this really right? This train path?
Yeah! The others should be coming this way for sure.
But I don't see the train or the front car. We've walked a long way since.
And they're not answering the walkie-talkie either.
No matter what happens, don't hit the brakes. Maybe it's 'cause I told him that before I jumped onto the second car.
So you're like a boss that gives orders, huh?
Anyway, the sun's almost down. We need to camp somewhere around here.
But what are we going to do about the others?
No worries. They'll be fine.
Yeah. Knowing them, they're singing the Go-Getters Club theme right now.
I hope so.
Jetzt haben wir schon wieder ein Camp. Es ist unglaublich. Also, wir haben im ersten Kapitel, also das erste Kapitel, der Prolog ist für mich kein erstes Kapitel, haben wir so viel rumlaufen können und spielen und bla und blub. Und jetzt so in der letzten Aufnahmesession, in der ist das nur Gerede, nur Gequatsche. Und vielleicht haben wir hier 10 Minuten mit Black, Electro Ranger Black gespielt. 10 Minuten, Viertelstunde. Ich habe eine Entscheidung treffen dürfen. Und wir hatten einen komischen Glitch. Da sind schon wieder Energy Drinks.
I wonder if Yuki is okay. Is she crying somewhere? Or maybe she's getting bullied by Choco? I wish I could just fly to Yuki and comfort her.
Ich hatte nicht den Eindruck, dass Yuki irgendwie mit jemandem nicht klarkommt.
Hm? Choco? Don't worry about her. She'll be fine. She's not that weak of a girl. She doesn't need us. She's tough as nails. Phew, that's a relief, come to think of it. They got Genu, too. So long as those two are with her, it'll be fine. So in the end, that Pielope was just a robot, huh? The Pielope in the Game of Fate was made by Vanilla, who was the mastermind. But the other ones were supposedly altered by an AI called Mike. What kind of technology could transform a robot like that? Don't worry. I'm sure the others will get it. Don't worry. I'm sure...
Man, Tatsun's transformation shocked me. I never thought Goody Two-Shoes would turn out like that.
Maybe he's been suppressing a lot of feelings. He doesn't like being called Goody Two-Shoes Tatsun. And by transforming into someone else, maybe he's acting like the hero he wants to be.
Basically, it is an extension of all his hero pretend play.
The awakened power may be related to something deep in our psyches.
Anyway, if Tatsun hadn't transformed earlier, we would have been...
Yeah. As soon as we reunite with Tatsun, I need to thank him.
Vanilla. Vanilla.
Warum sitzt ihr nicht näher beieinander, hä? Ich finde es aber schön, dass das auf Gegenseitigkeit beruht mit den beiden. Warum denn nicht? Ich finde es auch nett, dass die Jungs die Mädchen auf den Stühlen sitzen lassen. So richtig gentleman-like.
Oh.
So, about this whole Vanilla was the mastermind thing?
Warum bist du denn jetzt aufgestanden? Du kannst doch auch im Sitzen mit uns reden.
Vanilla's purpose was to cure the brainwashing. And she needed to expose us to danger. I mean, Vanilla explained it to me, but I didn't really get it.
Du bist irgendwie auch nicht die hellste Kerze im Leuchter, oder?
That game of fate? I thought it was a prank from start to finish. I mean... Vanilla said it's not a real game of fate. More like a practical joke. I thought maybe it was sort of like a special class trip event. That's why I put in a lot of effort, cooperating with Aniki and Genu to beat everyone. Looking back, that was pretty wild. Come to think of it, Vanilla said something weird in the afternoon. The reason she didn't tell us the truth on our way to the trip, I think...
See, something else was bothering me.
I wonder what that meant.
Ich hätte den Hals immer ausreden lassen, aber nee. Genu ist ja reingesprungen und gemeint, das ist jetzt nicht wichtig. Das ist super wichtig.
Aniki. You've kind of changed, haven't you? Aniki? I wonder if Pochi is safe. There's a chance the other train also got derailed. But even then, I'm sure they'll be fine.
Ich find's gut, dass sie sich nur um Pochi Sorgen macht und nicht um all die anderen.
Pochi will figure it out. He's really smart.
Ja, haben wir schon gemerkt, dass er sehr intelligent ist.
Don't you agree, Rachel?
Ja. Interessante Art und Weise. Auf interessante Art und Weise stimme ich denen zu. Denn Pucci, ja, weiß nicht, er kam mir nicht doof vor, aber ist auch nicht wie der super intelligente Klassenstreber. Aber er scheint mehr auf dem Kasten zu haben, wie man im ersten Moment denkt.
Mike, an AI that stole the emotions from mankind. The one who messed up the whole world. It trapped us in the pods at the undersea theme park and brainwashed us, too. How dare it use science for such evil purposes? As the daughter of a scientist, I can't forgive that.
Ich kann's nicht mehr hören. Als ob das so eine Errungenschaft ist. Dass sie die Tochter eines Wissenschaftlers ist.
And the F-bomb that Rachel threw? I'm sure you know, but it's normally a bomb. I used my awakened powers to invent it. But the one that Rachel threw didn't even have any explosives in it.
No explosives?
Das heißt, die arme F-Bombe läuft jetzt die ganze Zeit herum, ohne explodieren zu können.
Yeah, it was a special one-off. The real one works so well at the cult facility. It's just that, here on the road, I can't find the raw materials to make explosives. So normally, it would be called foot-powered bomb.
But now it's just foot-powered, huh?
By the way, it was Yuki who named it F-bomb.
Man, talk about an awesome name!
What's so awesome?
Yuki hat den Namen gegeben, damit ist es awesome.
Hoji. Hoji.
Damals alle durch. Ich hätte gesagt, wir haben sie alle durch. Auch wenn das Spiel jetzt vermutlich wieder der andere Meinung ist und sagt, wir überspringen schon wieder alles.
Hey, Jenu! Jenu, is that you?
Huh? What's up?
I suddenly got a transmission.
Wow, hier konnten sie Aniki ein Walkie-Talkie in die Hand drücken.
But it seems like they can't hear me.
You may not hear us, but we'll continue anyway.
You are the robot sensing the cable bomb and have the time stages.
They've trapped us in a sort of factory Naya.
So please, if you can hear this, come save us!
No!
You gotta be kidding!
I'll show you the way. Follow me.
Vanilla!
Schon was sagen, weil das schon wieder Story ist? Nee, ne?
Check it out! That's my place over there!
Huh? Kansai? What are you talking about? That's Nagoya Castle! It's one of the three great castles built by Tokugawa Ieyasu!
He's just joking.
Yeah, like a stupid grade school kid.
Hey! We are in grade school, so what's the prob? Anyways, we gotta hurry up and go save everyone!
You're the one who made the lame joke.
They said they were trapped in some factory in Nagoya, right?
Yeah, but which one? Yeah, there are tons of factories in Nagoya.
Don't worry, I know where it is. When the robots attacked, I was in the front car too. And then everyone got captured and put on the helicopter.
She's saying she also got on the helicopter with them. So she knows where it is.
Right.
This kind of feels like when we got in the accident on the bus going to Kamakura.
Yeah, but that time we ended up in Kagoshima.
So the robot army that attacked us this time...
Yeah, they were the same ones that took everyone away in the helicopter.
So that means it's Mike that's attacking us this time too?
I think so.
Okay, I think I get it now.
Anyway, let's get to the factory, quick.
Hang on, everyone! We promise we'll save you! Go-getters Club!
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Was? Ich darf wieder spielen? Was? Oh mein Gott. Das machen wir noch. Die 10 Minuten habe ich noch Zeit.
So, this is the factory where they were all taken.
I think they're all locked away in this building.
Vanilla, streck uns doch deinen Hintern nicht so entgegen.
When I was here, they were all being held in a different place. One of the robots was saying, move them all somewhere in the building.
Hey, Pi, what is Vanilla saying?
Oh.
I see. Somewhere in this building, huh? Yeah. But it seems like there are lots of entrances.
Then we need to split up and try them all. That'll be quicker.
If someone finds anything, call us by walkie-talkie. Vanilla, report to Pi, okay?
Wie viele walkie-talkies haben die denn? Ich dachte, die haben nur zwei.
Roger!
Wieso bin ich alleine? Hilfe? Wir laufen brav über den Zebrastreifen, wie sich das gehört. Follow the rules!
Okay, I'll walk, so don't hurt me. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Ah, guck doch mal, die gucken ganz freundlich. Die lächeln. Was habt ihr denn so Angst? Verstehe ich gar nicht.
We just need an opening.
Ach, was für ein zufälliger Zufall.
Okay, now.
Ich das nicht mal selber machen durfte, ne?
Lightning, raging plasma, hyperelectric wave.
Ich verstehe immer noch Kitty Ranger Black. Der Kitty Ranger Black.
Losers.
Thanks, Rachel.
Putti. Kommt, Fame Favorite.
Oh, I see. Vanilla brought you guys here.
So does that mean Kansai and the others are here too?
Das ist wirklich der einzig sympathische Charakter. Entschuldigung. Wir haben noch nichts von ihm erfahren.
The others, Yuki, Chūko, Genu and Mochan, are locked away somewhere in this building.
Außer dass er super intelligent, klug ist und gerne Videospiele spielt, mehr wissen wir nicht. Wir wissen nicht mal, ob er Nero mag, wobei er auch sehr verdächtig reagiert hat am Anfang, wo es darum ging, dass wir uns trennen wollten, nicht Osaka, Oita und das andere. Ich hab's schon wieder vergessen. Fukushima? Ich hab's vergessen.